right, fans, stay tuned. We're going to get you back up into the ring in just a moment or two for more exciting World Wrestling Federation action. You know, I allude to the great international stars that are part of the World Wrestling Federation, and it goes without saying, on an international basis from Auckland, New Zealand, truly one of the mainstays of the World Wrestling Federation. Come on in. Tony Garea, welcome back. Great to see you. You look fit and fiddle, as they say in this country.
Thank you, Gene. I feel pretty good myself. I had a nice little tour. I went almost halfway around the world in the past 7 months, visited 10 countries from New Zealand, Australia, across to London, England, and into the Arabian Gulf area.
You know, I must make a couple of comments. You know, we talk about the international scope of things here in the World Wrestling Federation, you being from down under, as they say, I believe. I get a lot of mail, by the way, from both New Zealand and Australia, and also most recently from England. We're on the Sky Channels over in Europe, and we have an opportunity to hear from the international television audiences of the World Wrestling Federation.
Yes, this is right. The World Wrestling Federation is world-renowned. I was in Jeddah in Saudi Arabia back in November, and Gene, you would be surprised at the amount of people that were asking about different wrestlers in the World Wrestling Federation, and many of them asked about Mean Gene. They're very
You're
keen
kidding.
On you. They're very keen on you over there, Gene.
Maybe one of the sheiks asked about me.
Well, I met a few sheiks there, and I got to tell you this, Gene. They are very, very hospitable people.
I dabbled, you know, in a few oil exploration stocks. Didn't make out all that well, but of course they weren't in Saudi Arabia either.
Well, Saudi Arabia, if you drive a stake into the ground, chances are you are going to strike oil.
I understand that. Tony, it's great to have you here, and I hope you can stay for 100 more years.
Well, I hope so, too. I'm going to be pretty old by that time.
Well, mine may be the last voice you hear. Thank you very much. Fans, we're right back after...